So this weekend, there was a new endeavor there in Three Oaks, a small, arty town not far from the beach towns in Michigan, of actually creating some actual Chicago-style theater in that town. Tim Evans, Mark Grapey, and others doing that. Puppeteer Blair Thomas was there last weekend, and there were very big crowds, reportedly. So, you know, it's sort of interesting. If that area is sort of Chicago's Hamptons, there really isn't a lot to do there in terms of programming, right? So maybe this is a kind of a niche for these guys, don't you think?
Well, isn't that
all these
like
rich
the
people
Peninsula
are bored?
Players?
They're all sitting there. Well, but that's up in Door County, where, you know, I think that there's a particular set in Chicago, Rahm Emanuel being one of them, who famously have these houses in those little towns. And my contention is they're all sitting around, you know, there's only so many beers you can drink, only so many burgers you can grill. Don't you think they need something artsy to do there, Mark Caro?
Sure, I'm all for people grilling burgers and having something artsy to do.
You're like
out in Spring Green, Wisconsin, where I was recently.
Another lovely
place. They have a beautiful outdoor theater there. But most people from Chicago aren't going to drive out, you know, sort of in that Madison area to go to something. So like anything, and what they're doing is interesting because they're exporting or importing, you know, actual productions from Chicago for the most part. They have some original things, but also, I mean, this first one, wasn't it it was a Chicago
Blair
production.
Thomas, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, that moved
the entire
up there.
Season is really Chicago.
And so,
the best
so,
of
so
Chicago.
Like, they're like, are we going to take, we're going to rebuild the set even here. We'll do it at a theater. It's not outdoors. But yeah, I mean, it's another way to sort of bring, I mean, it's sort of a trend that's happening in a lot of, I mean, you could connect this to, you know, the Chicago Symphony doing a performance in DuPage or something like that. Like, why not bring Chicago culture outside of the downtown
so
of Chicago?
It, like, at one time, there was this tradition of summer stock theater, right? Wasn't it primarily in Connecticut where it was sort of Broadway actors?
There were a few in Michigan, Hope, Michigan. There was the Bond Theater, I think, in Augusta, Michigan.
Where actors would
generally, this is a bit of hipper, right? Though, Nina, I think. This is a kind of a trendy, this is like, you know, the Northside crowd that goes to Steppenwolf. They're going to put on their shorts and, you know, chill out and go and watch.
It's not like Henny Youngman in
No.
The
Catskills.
And it's a big step up from, for example, what Theater on the Lake does, which are usually kind of bare bones remounts
exactly.
of shows.
This is kind of hip. This is, you know, I think it's a niche, and as we know, they are supported by the local casino, ka-ching. Mm. So there's, you know, there's obviously those casinos in that area, the one in New Buffalo there, Four Winds Casino, you know, they have to give certain amounts of money away,
yeah,
and it's
exactly.
not a, why not take it for the arts, I say.
I think a lot of these areas realize that for them to become vital communities and really draw people in, you need arts, you need culture. And so it's great that Mark Grapey and these guys are able to sort of get some support for that, give work to Chicago performers and professionals, and you know, give people something to do besides eat their burgers and look out at Lake Michigan.